Hi there. Welcome to an indie horror game called Something in the Shadows. It's a student-created horror game experience set in the creepy old house. I love creepy old houses, so why the fuck not? There's apparently a mysterious force that really doesn't want us in this house. I can't possibly imagine why. And it asks the question, can we escape in time? And the answer is probably an astounding no. So anyway, let's get into it and see what this has to offer. Where am I? How did I get here? Both of those are very good questions. Very astute of you. I have a room. I have a demonic bed. Wait, why am I summoning demons in my bedroom? Wait, why am I asking that question? Of course I want demons in my bedroom. Hello, sir. You are very handsome. I like the collar thing you got going on, the little poofy on top of your helmet. I imagine that there are some actual historical words for that, but I don't know them. I have doors. I can open them. Amazing. Lights. Camera. Action. Behind you. You fucking lie to me like that? It's not behind me. Clearly, unless if you're talking about the door. Can I turn the sink on? No. Can I flush the toilet? Can I take a dump? Maybe. I ate Taco Bell. I don't know what I'm doing. I guess I'm collecting notes. So this is a collect-a-thon type deal. Get out. No. This is my house. I bought it. Do you realize how much money I paid for this? It was at least like $4.50. Use the front door, and that is generally how people enter and leave buildings. Ooh, another bathroom. How marvelous. Anything in here? Got a comb. Can use that to straighten my hair. No. I want it left all tangled and curly. Alright, time to leave. I can't sprint and I can't jump. Both of those are pretty bad signs. It means the devil's gonna get me and I am sitting on the windowsill. Holy shit. I feel really short for some reason. I don't know why. We can look out into the void. And then the void looks back. And the moon, apparently, is very tiny. I like the artwork you got going on here. It's a mixture between very nice landscapes with some cows in the water and a creepy family. It's beautiful. It's dark down here. I don't like that. I'll turn the lights on, okay? Alright, we're cool. Leave now. It's locked. I need to find the key somewhere. Well, I can't obey your rules because you locked the door. How am I supposed to feel about that? Huh? What do you- Oh, a flashlight. Flashlight needs a new light bulb and some batteries. I think I heard those doors on the second floor move. Weren't they locked earlier? They were. Hello? Are you the latest addition to the family? You're very handsome. I like your eyes. I think the family likes you too. If this is time-based, I'm gonna die because I'm fucking around too much. Okay, I want to go upstairs, but first I want to check out in here. Do you have a light? Yes, you do. Okay, what do we have? Light bulb. I just need some batteries. No lights. Can I pick that up? There we go. 5 out of 10. Okay. I just took note of how many I need. 10 is quite a bit. Nice god rays you got going on here. Can I take the knife for protection? I need to protect my butthole. Don't let him take you. Well, that's what the knife's for. I can't let him take my butthole. What am I doing here? I wanted to make a sandwich. A ham and cheese. Extra mustard, please. Locked. Locked. Well, I guess it's time to go upstairs. I got nothing better to do here. Oh, hi. Oh, you're in all the paintings now, aren't you? Or maybe just a select few, like the really, really dark ones. He's watching me. Or it's watching me. At all times. When I'm walking up the stairs. When I'm walking down the stairs. When I'm taking family portraits. Hello. I am here. I'm here to invade your privacy and take your notes. It's too late. It's never too late. Believe in yourself. It's the power of something. You can accomplish stuff. Alright, what do you got in here? Batteries! Flashlight! Okay, so right click. Did those doors downstairs just unlock? Right mouse button to toggle. Okay. Cool. I'm assuming that they're limited use. Because it is battery-based. I mean, I would love to just leave it on at all times, but hey, we got electricity, we're okay. Who needs a flashlight when you have electricity? What is this, 1845? Oh, it's not that door that opened. Ah, it's this one. Hello? Where's the light switch in the shindig? There it is. He's here. Well, he can fuck off. I think that's... Maybe there's a circuit breaker in the basement. I hope so. Now I need this flashlight. Boo. Is it weird? Oh boy. Oh boy, what's happening? Ugh. The fuck was that? What? Was he trying to consume me? How dare he? How dare he eat me like that without my permission? He can eat my ass. Alright, I'm going downstairs. Okay, so if I use the... if I use the flashlight, it's consuming me. So is it like in the walls or something? Or what? I can't see shit. 9 out of 10 notes collected. Oh, there's a circuit breaker. And another note. You work? Oh, there we go. The lights work again. Gotta get out of here. Where's that damn key? I don't fucking know. I'm just happy the lights work again. Speaking of lights, do you have lights in this room somewhere? Or is this like, just, okay. There's nothing down here. Upstairs we go then. I gotta go key hunting. Did you move in that painting, or were you always just staring at me like that? Longingly. Lovingly. I'm looking for a key. Maybe it's in one of the bedrooms? Maybe it spawns somewhere? Oh right, I'm supposed to be timed, aren't I? Shit. This isn't good. I spend way too long just faffing around. Key? Oh. How dare you haunt the handsome man like that? What did he ever do to you? Key! You were on the toilet the whole time. Ooh. That's it, the front door key, the lights ran out, my flashlight doesn't work either, I get out of here now, okay. I'm leaving. I've had enough of this place. Why can't I- You know, you would think that you would rot- Fuck off. Fuck you. Fuck off. Okay, thank you. There's eyes everywhere. Oh boy. Okay. Open door. Please leave. Please leave. Please open the damn door. Oh, it just closes when it's done.
Okay.
I based off that buildup of sound at the end, I expected like some big massive jump scare, like you can never leave, and then it screams in my face, but I'll take it. I guess I won. That's not, that wasn't too bad. Like, no jump scares, which is probably a good thing because those are pretty cheap. Unless if they're executed well, certain games do it properly. The ambience of the game was nice. You know, it was creepy. It was set up properly. Complete lack of story from what I can tell, other than like just collecting notes and shit, which is a trope that's been going on for a long, long, long time now. But it looks good. It sounds good. Like a lot of the sounds were pretty creepy and suspenseful. Kept me on the edge of my seat, you know? So anyway, thank you for joining me for Something in the Shadows. I hope you found some enjoyment in it. And take care, and I'll see you around.